Christmas isn't canceled, but Birmingham's Christmas Village is this year. The festival shared the news on Facebook today, organizers saying they've been working for months with guidelines to keep visitors safe, but there is now no way they can meet them all. Some of those included limiting the number of guests and booths at the event. If you bought tickets for 2020, those will be accepted at the 2021 festival. You can also ask for a refund.